My next guest is the World Wrestling Federation's champion. He's outrageous, he's mean, he's macho, he's here. Macho Man Randy Savage.
I'm the tower of power, too sweet to be sour. I'm funky like a monkey. Sky's the limit and space is the place.
Hello.
Yeah. Check it out, yeah.
Can we sit now? Okay. Uh-huh. Now, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Wait. A black boot, a white boot. Oh, you got your belt.
I'm not a racist.
No, I can understand that.
You know what? Let live, Arsenio, man. Don't put me under the gun so quickly. Yeah,
well,
go ahead.
No. I was just going to give you a compliment. I'm thinking you're probably the best-dressed man in wrestling.
Well, isn't that something? You know, I just think that I'm the conservative type, you know, like a Wall Street, Harvard, Yale, you know what I mean? No big thing. But if I go on a wild date, then I'll dress up, you know what I mean? But this is just kind of a relaxed type atmosphere, I figure.
Okay.
Right?
Now, I called you.
Yeah.
Ha! Please agree with him, because I'm close, okay?
He's in the danger zone.
Yes, indeed. You know, speaking of the danger zone, they told me you wouldn't like this, but...
So you did it anyway.
No, but this is, It's the Ultimate Warrior doll.
Right.
And, is it outselling your doll? Is that
not at all?
Oh, okay.
Why do you say that?
No, I just wondered. Somebody, I didn't get the proper information.
Right, you didn't. No.
It's not outselling your doll.
I didn't say that either. I'm just saying that I'm too hot to handle, too cold to hold, and whatever this guy here is, he's gonna have to face me at Wembley Stadium in front of 83,000 people, and he's gonna get beat because I'm the champion and he's not. No problem there, yeah.
Can you beat a guy who looks like that?
Yeah, I think I got a size advantage on him right now. He's just a real, real little guy, you know what I mean? You know?
Oh, ouch.
Oh, I apologize.
It's all right. Uh-huh. Oh, boy, it's good to have you back.
Thank you.
I called you mean and macho, but TV Guide called you... A huge psychotic lizard. What did you think of that?
Mm-hmm. Those are accusations I haven't totally denied. But it kind of sounds sexual, so I'll roll with it, okay?
Uh-huh. Yeah. What kind of kid were you?
Ooh. When I was a macho baby, a lot of people think that I just, took over, you know, and just said, who's in charge? But that wasn't the way it was at all. You know, I was wild and I was shy at the same time. But I worked hard and I played hard. And I just want to tell all the kids out there, all the macho maniacs, to stay in school and say no to drugs. Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. We'll take a commercial. We'll be right back with Randy.
Hey, I'm sorry,
The Prince video? Stop that.
Brother, just rolling with the flow.
Yeah. Now, let me ask you a question about jumping around like that. You gotta get hurt a lot.
Huh. High-risk maneuvers, it's what they are, yeah. But you never admit if you get hurt, yeah. Usually, I put more injury on myself than the other guy, but that's okay because I'm stronger than my competition, so that's hip.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, your middle name is Macho. Oof. But I'm wondering if you ever cry. Has a Macho Man ever cried?
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Uh-huh. It's okay for macho men to show every emotion available right there, you know, because I've cried 1,000 times, I'm going to cry some more. But I've soared with the eagles and I've slithered with the snakes and I've been everywhere in between. And I'm going to tell you something right now. There's one guarantee in life, and that there are no guarantees. Yeah. And I understand this. Yeah. Nobody likes a quitter. Nobody said life was easy. So if you get knocked down, take the standing eight count, get back up and fight again. And you're a macho maniac. Dig it.
You should have a rap album.
I can handle that.
Now, I'm going to ask you a question, and I'm going to ask it from over here. Okay, there was a... I'm a smart guy.
I'm going to reach out and touch you.
There was a controversy a while back about steroids, and you just gave some advice to kids to stay away from drugs. Have you ever taken steroids?
Ooh, you hit me with your best shot right there. All the macho maniacs out there, I'll tell you the truth. I've experimented with anabolic steroids before. Yes, I have. And I did it when it was legal. I don't do it anymore. It's been a long time since I did it. But let me tell you something right now. It's like putting poison in your body. Don't do it. Plus, it gave me one hell of a case of PMS. And even the silhouette girl knows that she doesn't want that. You know what I mean? You know.
So they make you real irritable.
It's terrible. Yeah. Right now I'm cool, calm, and relaxed. Aha!
Okay.
Okay.
Wrestling is spreading all over the world. How is it in the UK?
Well, that's SummerSlam. That's coming up real soon. And 83,000 tickets were sold out in 8 hours or something like that. So it's raging over there. When I walked down that aisle against the Ultimate Warrior, defending the World Wrestling Federation Championship belt, it's going to be a happening type situation.
I just happen to have two.
Ooh! This guy came prepared to bury me. That's okay, yeah.
I don't know if you can beat this guy. I don't know if you can beat this guy.
Is that right?
So this is what's going to happen over there, huh?
Right.
You and him.
Me and him, all the way. Only one person could be at the top of the mountain at the particular time that it's happening, and I'm just so sorry to say that he's going to lose and I'm going to win, yeah.
Okay,
Wembley Stadium the champion. I'm going in there the champion, I'm leaving the champion, and I'm going to beat him 1, 2, 3 in the middle of the ring. And if I didn't do it after it happens, then you can say I'm a liar. If he beats me, I'll shake his hand. But he better not turn his back right after that. I'll nail him.
Macho Man Randy Savage.